Promise for kidney cancer patients considered high risk for relapse. A new study shows encouraging results of an immunotherapy drug given after surgery.
So this is the first evidence of something really positive, and we believe it's clinically meaningful.
Dana-Farber Cancer Institute's Dr. Tony Schwery is leading the study that looks at an immunotherapy drug called pembrolizumab given following partial or radical nephrectomy, which is the removal of the cancerous kidney.
These patients we know that are at relatively high risk of recurrence, and in this trial, pembrolizumab led to a 32% decrease in the risk of recurrence or death.
Dr. Schwery says past studies that have looked at using immunotherapy after surgery in these high-risk patients have not shown a consistent benefit. He says researchers are continuing to follow the nearly 1,000 patients enrolled in this phase 3 clinical trial to see how they do over a longer period of time.
The very important key secondary endpoint is overall survival. Does this therapy lead to decrease in the risk of death overall? And actually, the early signs are quite promising.
Dr. Schwery says there were side effects consistent with what they've seen in other cancer types where pembrolizumab is in use. He says more research is needed to build on these successes in kidney cancer, to explore combination therapies after surgery, and also to look for biomarkers specific to individual patients.
I think biomarkers remain important because there are patients in our study that very likely are cured only with surgery and didn't need any therapy. And there are patients who received pembrolizumab and still with that did progress. So how do we handle both? CT scans and imaging alone are not enough. So hopefully with liquid biopsies and other biomarkers, we'll be able to do way more precision medicine here.